Moving forward to August 24, 2020, they started underground plumbing and prepping for concrete slab foundation. On September 3, 2020 was our foundation walkthrough. As of September 11, 2020, the house was already framed. Here you can see me pointing at our two-car garage, and to your left side is the entrance to our home.